Remember the game-changing Somatic S7-1500? Siemens just upped the ante with the release of the family version 3.0 PLCs. We'll break down some obvious changes while showcasing what's physically different. How significant can they be? They look the same to me, wouldn't you say? Stay for the end to see a startup race. While you are at it, please like and subscribe. For the first significant change, forget fiddling with switches. The new S7-1500 is all about instant satisfaction. Flip open the lid, then spot the bright and bold run-stop buttons, and never worry about switching movements again. All essential modes, run-stop, memory reset, and factory reset, can be accessed primarily through the stop button. A moving SD card slot? A second notable change is for the SD card slot. Remember how it used to live right behind the lid of the S7-1500? Well, in the new one, it's gone on a little adventure. You'll find it hiding out on the bottom now, near where the network cables plug in. Don't worry, it's still secured in place by the lid while closed. Speaking of network cables, here is one key area where networking has seen significant transformations. Note the changes to the port location and configurations. In previous generations, using the Siemens fast connectors was imperative to get the RJ45 adapter out. Now with the new design, there is enough room to get fingers up onto the RJ45 release. It's time for a PLC startup race. Who do you think it will be? The original already says connecting while the newer one is still booting. Okay, so here is the last notable change. And that is the 1500 family moving from a single core to a dual core technology, one core for communications and the other for program. Look at that, we have a clear winner, even against the startup of the 1518. Are there any specific applications or features where you've noticed the most significant impact from the faster processor? Now that you know, I hope that you will.